last one standing. Again.
Scrap with you.
Listen, nobody likes you.
Time somebody taught you a lesson.
Whoa!
I will dream
local?
About you.
Stay back.
Not like
you
an inappropriate
look like you
dream.
Struggle with simple tasks.
Whatever.
Piece of shit. Fucking idiot.
All that posing. Not fooling anyone.
Getting messy.
Why don't I see what the cops think about this?
Thank you.
Let's go down to the range later and fire off a few rounds.
You said it!
You move! You're coming with me!
We got trouble, boys! Stay away from me! You're a slave to the system! All right, stop! I'll come quietly.
Aw, that's better. Now let's go before I change my mind on the whole dead or alive thing.
Your chariot awaits, sir!
Are you getting some perverse satisfaction out of dragging this out?
You gonna play nice now, Granddad?
I'd rather die fighting than surrender to the hypocritical laws of your oppressive regime.
Although you did, in fact, surrender.
I took a stance, didn't I? Stared the bully in the face, then backed down at the last minute. That's how activism works. Not that I'd expect a mindless drone of a nanny state like you to understand.
Whatever. You know, I never realized hobos were so well armed.
I'm not a hobo. I've made a conscious decision to reject the capitalist society.
By living in a hobo camp.
It's a lifestyle choice, you government stooge. And have you looked in the mirror recently? This discrimination disgusts me. I only just got out of jail for that sit-in protest outside the exchange in Liberty City. Such a sense of the power of group action until we all turn on each other.
What are they trying to send you down for now? I didn't pay much attention to your file.
Of course you didn't. I assaulted a cop at an anti-globalization rally. Beat him up with a fire extinguisher. And I'd do it again. Screw the police. Nothing but mindless stoolies of the totalitarian regime.
You're preaching to the choir, Pops.
What? You're worse than they are. A paid thug of a corrupt legal system rounding up agitators for the ruling autocracy? A puppet on a power trip. I just wonder who's got their hand up your ass.
Whoa! Hold on!
on there, socialist Santa. If you want an anarchy off, I will take you down any day. I wreak indiscriminate mayhem on an hourly basis. And secondly, no one has a hand up my ass. Would you like to look? Listen, nobody's more anti-establishment than me, old man. I hate authority, so watch your tone.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hired men from the dictatorship. Did Daddy not love you?
No. Daddy left me at a shopping mall and never came back, so I burnt it to the ground! I've lost count of the number of people I've killed in just the last week, and I am very happy to add your name to the pile right now. So why don't you shut your mouth?
Okay. We'll leave it there. Touchy subject.
Saying they use performance-enhancing drugs, too.
Talent show host Laszlo spoke yesterday about the events that caused him to change his appearance.
I wouldn't do this to myself. There are dark forces out there, okay? Cults, I mean, Vinewood isn't all it's cracked up to be. Seriously. And now, excuse me, I gotta go to therapy.
Penis pill new.
Move it, Cupcake! Come on!
Well, if it isn't my dear old buddy Trevor, and he's brought me this reprobate.
Hello, Maud.
You know, I kind of look upon you as the friend I never had, the son I never wanted, and the shrink I could never afford.
You do?
Kinda. The pursuit of criminal men for profit is back-breaking, soul-crushing work.
Oh, I can only imagine.
I'm retiring, Trevor. I want a peaceful life, away from all this insanity and degradation. I want a picket fence, and a husband, and a dog named Skip. I want the dream, Trevor, and I won't let anyone stand in my way.
Good for you, Maud. I wish you well on that quest.
I'll find it, Trevor. I'll find it all. I'm a passionate woman. Goodbye, my boy.
Goodbye, Maud. Be well.
Let me finish up with this last bit of paperwork so I can move on with my dreams.
I can hear the ships, but I can't find them. You think they're using a cloaking device?
Should sort things out for everyone. You just keep on fracking, boys. This is-
such an ignoramus, Uberman! You littering egg! I was wondering when you'd turn up.
Oh, my suit is so fancy. This suit is actually pleasuring me right now.
Who's your daddy?
Yang!
You've worked yourself up into such a liberal lather that you actually ended up helping the opposition. These are natural gas wells that pollute the environment, not three old queens into P&P.
What? Oh, no! What have I done? Maybe I'll donate some money to charities. Build a statue of a kid in a wheelchair? That will clear my conscience.
I've come to save the day again. From you. The common herd needs a genetically superior synthetic fiber clad sociopath lunatic to look up to. Not a soy latte.
I'll be waiting for you at the marina.
Now put the diaper on! Look me in the eye!
Demeanor. What more does a girl have to do these days? You cast out this kind of bait, you'd expect at least a couple of old sharks to come sniffing. But along you came. Thank God.
Less of the old, please. I'm in the prime of my life.
Just promise me you're not going to wear my skin or imprison me in a crawl space for 20 years. Joke. Kind of. You're cool, right? Sorry, I'm coming down. I've been hurting like a biatch. Yesterday was a blizzard, man. I don't even remember getting out of bed, let alone going to bed. Good times.
Okay. And what's on top of the Vinewood Hills?
I'm going to see my man. He's a security guard at the broadcast tower right behind the famous Vinewood sign. He's been stressed out, really working long hours, so I thought I'd surprise the big lug. We haven't seen each other for like a week. Or maybe it's two. I don't know. Crazy how time flies. Wait, that's my phone. Speak of the devil. Hey, sweetie, I was just talking about you. To this guy who was nice enough to give me a ride? No, not like that. I'm pitching back into town. Yeah, I know what happened last time, but I'm pretty sure this guy is okay. I ran out of money or I would have gotten a cab. Yes, all the thousand you gave me, what's the big deal? I said I'd pay you back. I'm sorry, okay? The phone was out of juice. I only just got it charged. I was staying at a friend's at Sandy Shores. You know, Brianna or Susie. No, I haven't spoken to him in weeks. This is just some random guy, I swear. Calm down, babe. Look, would you tell him?
Are you talking to me?
Yes, tell him you're not a guy called Brian. You're just some random guy.
What?
Just shout it.
I'm just some random guy not called Brian.
There, babe, you believe me now? Babe! Babe! Shit, he hung up on me. Sorry about that.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how well do you think that went?
He'll be fine when I surprise him. Probably just having a bad day. He can never stay mad at me for long. Opposites attract, you know. He's the serious, responsible, pay your bills, save for the future type, and I'm the sexy, bohemian, go out for days and do X in the middle of the desert type. I'm young. I'm still exploring my mind, discovering who I am. Who knows I'll come back?
When you run out of money.
Whoa there, random guy. Less of the judging. Wait, there's my phone again. What's up? Yeah, hitching back into town. How do you think I feel? I'm wrecked. I know, I'll have one last bag etched on my tombstone. Don't flatter yourself. I can walk just fine, thank you. You're bad. Anyway, gotta go. I'll text you later.
Don't tell me. Ryan?
What? No, just one of my girlfriends. Look, I'm seriously flagging now. I'm going to rest my eyes for a few minutes if that's cool. See if I can power nap my way into a second wind. So, broadcast tower behind the Vinewood sign. I think it's Mount Hunt Drive. Just holler when we get there. You're the best. And don't touch me or anything, okay?
Can't promise anything. I just, of course. Horrible.
Are you sure this is the right way?
I am absolutely positive I am taking you where you need to go.
Hey, listen, I'm 99% sure the Vinewood sign is not on this hill.
Trust me, it's just on the other side.
I hope you're right, because this is weirding me out now.
What do you got?
Just a couple more lonely hitchhikers for you to rehabilitate or whatever. You know, just give me the money, all right? I really don't give a shit.
Maybe you should, friend.
Come on, move. Whoa, what is this, huh? Come on!
We shall be free once more. Altruism, the greatest good. For the greatest generation, we shall boom again.
He has come. Hello, Seeker.
Hello, Finder.
We kneel before you. We prostrate our continuing youth and vigor at this altar that has been sent to us.
Hello, Finder.
Prepare to be made pure!
Purity is everything. Pure flesh, pure blood, purity.
Master! Look!
Kill him! And make him pure!
Ah!
freaks!
This alone cannot save you now! Bleed them dry! That's our legacy! We will leave you!
Come on, kids! Let's fight! It's time you all retire! You want a party, huh? Typical baby boomers! Total moron. Excuse me.
Oh, shit. Crap.
Damn. No way.
You okay?
Trademan's entrance. Don't mind if I do.
I can't believe we're parting with Love Fist, man.
Okay, which one of you cupcakes is Willy?
Hey, who the fuck are you?
His dentist!
Willy's still downstairs chatting up some bird, man.
Whoa, his dentist comes to him? That is so cool.
Oh, some of the shit I've seen, love, it's unimaginable.
You know, if Jez and the guys hadn't gotten so into yoga and probiotics nowadays, we'd all be dead.
Well, I burnt through the last of my dopamine on the second comeback tour in 05. The doctors reckon I'll never laugh again.
Whoa, that's so awesome.
I've been on the road with the Fist since 2002. I'm heavily involved with the creative.
I bet I could hit your G-sharp every time.
You guys were...
Hey, man, no more autographs.
Hey, that's okay. I want something more personal.
Piss off, you twat, before I kick your ass! My tooth, you bastard!
I
bet Crow doesn't have to deal with this shite!
Backup and medical assistance required.
Oh,
I'd say my work is done here. Guess what, you crazy English fruitcake?
Oh, I'm dreadful at guessing, aren't I, Mrs. Thornhill? No, she can't hear me. She's washing out a nappy from Samantha Muldoon's dustbin.
Yeah, one gold tooth, courtesy of Love Fist, complete with complimentary DNA.
Marvelous, marvelous. Oh, Jock, I knew you wouldn't let us down.
Toodaloo!
Tony, oh, you nailed that bastard. All right, go ahead. She's waiting for you, right upstairs, okay? Bouncy, bouncy.
All right.
Tony, hope you had a good time up there, huh?
Yeah, not bad, not bad. Bit skinny, but not bad. Where you know her from? You ain't the pimp type.
Pimp? No, she's my wife. She's my wife. I left my first wife and kids for her. Best decision I ever made. Oh, fantastic. I mean, she's been the making of me.
Whatever gets you off, man.
Listen, if you're up for it, do you remember that house on Eclipse where I was standing out in front of?
Yeah.
You remember it? Okay. Well, that's my old place, and it's in foreclosure. But, well, if something was to happen in the place, you know, some gas gets spilled, I'd still get the full value in the insurance. I'm just saying.
Oh, yeah, I understand.
I love you. I'm real glad that you fucked my wife.
Jesus.
Oh, by the way, there's a can of gas in my car that you can take. Okay?
Please be careful with my car.
Gasoline, check.
Just when I thought this situation couldn't get any more messed up. If I'd known she was his wife, I would... Nah. Who am I kidding?
Tony, hey, it's me, bud. Listen, there's a gas grill out by the pool. Now you light that up, and I'll be able to see the fireworks from here. Now you do this for me, and you will see just how grateful Mrs. Bernstein can really be.
Leave it to me. Just feed her up a bit, will ya? How can it be wrong when it feels so right? Okay, time to light the grill. All for you, Mrs. Bernstein. You know, Trevor, you could just go to a prostitute. Nice place, but give me the Billingsgate Motel any day. Probably get out of here.
Josh Bernstein, Realty.
I hear that property on Eclipse is hot right now.
Excellent. Let me speak to my better half about schedules, and we'll get back to you.
It's a guy chasing a dog! What is it with you people? Doggy! Come on, doggy! Be good to daddy! Gotcha, you little bastard! There, there. I know this is weird for all of us. You're gonna make a batshit crazy lady very happy. Okay, now get back to Jerry before she uses this as an excuse to go back to rehab!
Hi there!
jog.
Celebrity newsflash. Maniac steals collar from Carrie McIntosh's dog in Rockford Hills.
Oh, how delightful. Mrs. Thornhill will have me sporting that in the bedroom before the week is out. Oh, I joke, of course. We really can't thank you enough for all the effort you're going to make our holiday so special.
Ah, don't mention it. I always enjoy meeting people more chemically unbalanced than myself.
Yo, call me later!
Would you look at that? There you are, Jock.
Yeah, I got you that stuff.
Oh, great. Thank you.
Where's your wife?
Mrs. Thornhill, she's not my wife. She's got a husband and two lovely kiddies at home. We met online. It's nothing sexual.
Where is she?
Well, she's been trying to throw herself under celebs' wheels.
Well, she can throw herself under my wheels anytime.
Oh, I knew you were funny, Jock.
Yeah.
I knew I would like you. Can I have a hug?
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Come here. Come here.
I've got a protruding hip. It's not a semi.
Nigel! Jock! What? You won't believe what's happened!
What?
Only Al DiNapoli walking. He actually walks!
He walks among us!
Well, then what are you freaks waiting for?
Well, that's a long story.
Of mistaken identity.
And a lot of lies.
Stalking is not what I would call it.
Nor me. I told the judge I thought it was unfair.
Yes, anyone's trousers could have come undone at that point.
Exactly.
Jolly bad luck. And we were such fans. If only we could talk to him.
Yes, I know it was only his lawyers and agents.
They ruin everything.
If we could only get him somewhere private. You see, like that little lockup I know.
No problemo.
Look, there he is!
Oh, shit. It's that crazy English bitch again.
Nigel, he remembers me!
To the chariot! Jock, you drive.
Quick, he's getting away!
Come on, Jock, get in!
He's taking a left turn down the high street, Jock.
Did you ever imagine we might get a private audience with Al DiNapoli?
Oh, only in my wildest dreams.
All those nights spent role-playing in Mother's utility room. If only we'd known.
I loved him in The Redeemer. Oh, Nigel, do your Al DiNapoli line.
This is turban warfare, motherfucker.
It's uncanny.
Oh, dear. Poor Jock must think we're batting.
Oh, don't be silly.
I hear.
Oh, my word! Jock! Do you see that lorry?
What the fuck's a lorry? Have a little faith. Anyone would think this was my first kidnapping.
What on earth will we feed the man?
I hadn't even thought of that. He probably eats sushi or quinoa. Is that even how you say it?
What if
He wants meth.
Don't get flustered again, Nigel. You'll have another turn. Find out!
He's going into the car park!
The car park! No worries, mate!
Oh, I hope he likes us!
How could he not? This lockup you prepared sounds charming!
Just be yourself, Mrs. Thornhill.
The hire car!
Oh, my giddy aunt!
Everything okay there, Earl Crazy Cakes?
My prostate has taken quite a beating.
You have to lower the tone.
Glad to see you on the proper side of the road, dear boy. This must be second nature to you, Jock. All those stunts you used to do.
This level of derangement? I'm impressed.
Little by little, I... Is he going through the hospital?
Oh, my lord!
Hold on to your corsets! Seems rude not to follow him through the window.
Such a thrill!
Would you like me to escort your guest of honor to the trunk?
Well, if you don't mind.
Oh, come here, you! Come on! Come on, let me meet your biggest fan!
You're fucking crazy!
Oh, it's Get out of Natalie!
You're good to go!
Ah, a true gentleman.
This is so exciting!
Nut jobs.
Nice piece, dog.
Hey, who the fuck is this motherfucker? Hey, what's cracking on me? What you doing around here, man?
Me?
Yeah, you, motherfucker. You.
What?
I'm talking to you, motherfucker. Who else you think I'm talking to, homeboy?
I'm getting bored of this.
What?
It's what not legally fucking if you do not penetrate.
Shit, man. Fucker.
Hit me in the nose, nigga.
In matching color.
Motherfucker, you...
feel me?
I don't care how many of you there are.
Hey, buddy, you want to do something?
All right, dude, okay. I thought you was cool on me, but whatever.
Don't move. I'm coming. Frank, you there? Me and LaMizzle having a gangsta party. You want in?
I can't right now, and neither can you. We busy.
So lonely, bro. So goddamn lonely.
Oh, snap, of course. What else would your crazy ass be driving, you fucking weirdo? You got a weird look in your eye, dude. So word is, you one crazy motherfucker, T.
Absolute nonsense, amigo.
Ain't what I heard.
Truth is, stuff gets exaggerated. I'm really a mellow guy with a very, very low tolerance for lies and bullshit.
That's what I told him.
Told who?
Franklin. Nobody.
That grateful little fat shit. He's just like his buddy Michael. I tell you, I'm gonna teach him the problems with a lack of gratitude, me, and a blowtorch. Fucking wretch.
Chill, man. He ain't mean it like that.
Then how did he mean it, homie? And think before you speak, as there are now lives on the line.
My bad. I mean, he meant that you were crazy in the efforts that you would go to protect the truth and help people.
He did.
Yeah, real shit.
I love that kid.
Tell I'm wrong.
Loca huevos, man. Loco as huevos.
Come on, it's cool.
What's up, homie? How you been?
Homie? We're homies now. Now we're homies?
For Sugardale.
For Sugardale. Good to know. I was real keen to graduate from bro to homie.
Then you graduated, Nick. What's happening, homie?
I don't know, homie. What's happening?
I knew this homie thing might go wrong with you. Anything coming out that mouth just seemed creepy as fuck.
Don't get creeped out, homie.
Man, you gonna ruin the motherfucking word for me. Shit.
Good things have to come to an end.
Raise up, crazy dude.
That was fantastic! I mean, amazing, especially the ho-ho-ho part. I'm really from the heart. Judges, I have to say, I'm thinking if you go the wrong way on this, it could be the end of a lot of promising careers. All right, we're gonna go to commercials and we'll come back with the judge's decision. Seriously, guys, vote the right way because a maniac's gonna fucking kill me.
The all-new plug-in Corinne Dilettante, official hybrid of fame or shame with a range of 10 miles. Bad plus good equals better for everyone.
All right, we're back on Fame or Shame. This is the moment America has been waiting for. Yes, who is going to win that $1 million and go on a tour of the lower Midwest? Who is going to lose and be sobbing in the corner, cutting themselves?
Hopefully you.
Excuse me, sorry, I have something to say. Cutting and bulimia is serious.
Yeah, seriously sexy. All right, over the last few days, we've seen a lot of acts go to the finals. Here's a quick recap. You loved Shemale Bop. Everybody said a lot of stuff at the water cooler about Mimes on Fire.
A little pitchy.
How about the most racist man in America?
You all disgust me!
Loved it.
Loved.
And the power ballad of William Angio.
Cause this is a power ballad.
And of course, the one we all know is gonna win, Tracy DeSanta. She was good. She was good. All right, America's on the edge of the recliners. I can feel the excitement. Who is gonna win that $1 million on Fame or Shame? Let's go to Anita Mendoza.
Oh, okay. Everyone is so talented.
Yeah, especially Tracy.
But I'm gonna have to go with... Okay, so sorry. Let me just... Okay. I'm gonna go with masturbating monkeys.
What?
Masturbating monkeys.
No, I heard you. Hugh, all right, you're a great judge of talent.
Thank you.
Who's gonna win that $1 million? Who's got the most talent?
It's a very tough competition.
Mm.
But for me, I'd have to say masturbating monkeys.
All right, you know what? It's not over yet. Two out of three, okay? Imran, you can pull this out. Who's it gonna be?
I'm going to have to agree with my colleagues. Masturbating monkeys. Masturbation is so spiritual, but so is working on your own home with home improvement supplies from YouTube.
Are you kidding me? Three? Masturbating monkeys?
Really good.
Tracy sang her heart out.
I don't.
Okay? And she smells great. She's gonna be a star.
You know, Laszlo, you wouldn't know talent if it stuck a finger up your ass.
She only tried that once, all right? And I told her no. You know what? I've had enough of all of your shit. Your product endorsements, stuff in your face at the fucking craft services table, and you. You're not even fucking British!
I am totally British! I am so, mate!
Fuck you, asshole!
Ooh. Ah! Wait! Join us, guys! Join us tomorrow for the start of next season, Fame
or Shame!
In association with Toe Shoes. Because they're shoes for toes and whites. Toes and whites.
Three masturbating monkeys have won and will take their show on tour in the Midwest. Look for tickets near you. Join us tomorrow for a new season of Fame or Shame.
What is the Epsilon program?
Cloud Systems, beautiful fruit farm, and happy families and all the glamour of Vinewood. Oh, this place really is paradise.
Yeah.
physicians recommend. All American tobacco, of course. Smooth, sophisticated, yet passionate and caring. A woman in your hands and a tiger in your lungs. Great while relaxing in a hospital or while playing tennis or yachting.
Oh, Lord! Who's that?
Quiet, broad. Hello, Redskin. Aren't you on the wrong show?
I am.
Going to the gym later? It's hard times out there, you know?
God, whatever.
I'm just gonna look the other way.
Oh, you are the worst.
You're an asshole.
Fucking asshole! Oh,
this is too much. Wow.
Happy now?
On a civilian in
South Bankwood Hill. No way! Oh, I gotta get my eyes checked.
I don't care what you say. Shut your mouth. Shut it. Shut. Just keep it shut. Oh, you know full well exactly what you didn't say. It's no good. Well, you can be surrounded by your young girls and your threesomes and your parties, and you will be miserable. You could have had it all with me. A beige condo, matching woolen sweaters, walks on the beach, a little dog we lavish too much attention on because I'm too scared of getting fat to get pregnant. Everything. Well, fuck you. And I don't care that we just met last week, all right? Just stop looking at me. Don't look at me. Say something! Oh, I wish you were dead. I really do.
Oh, I love you. Oh, let me take you away from all of this.
You fucking psycho! He was gonna impregnate my ex via a surrogate!
Me? Me, the psycho? No, you are the craziest fucking chick I've ever met! I love you!
You're thin! You're irrationally angry! Nothing you say makes any sense! You are... completely have no control of your emotions. We have nothing in common.
Oh, baby, we're made for each other.
Prove it. On the bike. Now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, baby, wait. Oh, I'll get you. I got
you. You are just perfect, Crazy Cakes.
Bike.
You're incredible! Marry me! Be done with this!
Shut up! Don't talk to me!
I defended your honor! I took out the alpha male! Evolution demands that we rut like beasts!
Oh, God! Bury in the misogynistic law of the jungle bullshit! You're so gonna crash! Stick to your own line! Is that supposed to impress me?
That volcano of issues inside you? I want to see it erupt! Just think of all the angry revenge sex!
I am not having sex with you! Get that through your thick head!
Okay, well, jack me off into a cup! Slap me around! We got options, baby!
You need help!
We both do! It's a recipe for disaster! That's why it's so perfect! Come on, baby! Woo! I win! Come on!
Come on what?
Sex reward! That's how this works.
You're deluded! Spread your genome in a gym sock!
Oh! Fuck, I love you! Hold me!
Gonna strip the screw there.
I can't put the cap on.
No, it's a nut, man. You just screw it back on. Hey, what are you doing here, citizen? I said, what are you doing here, citizen?
Nothing.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're clearly a tourist. Our friends from up north, eh?
A boot.
Don't even say it like that.
There's a moose loose about the hoose.
Fuck off, you hoosier. Hey,
hey, what's that?
For fuck's sake!
Hey. Oh, Jesus.
It's a faint fucking accent.
Get out
you
of here.
You can hardly
come on,
tell.
Come on, insurgent, hey, insurgent. We have contact. We have contact.
Anymore.
Ah!
Santos Country Club.
Whatever, dude.
Fool!
God, you unenlightened fool. You're a loser! Just get buffed.
Let's go, yo, Cupcake!
Damn, yeah. You're stupid.
Or dumb on the earth.
Damn, that's wild, bro.
I'm tired of taking shit all the time.
You want some more?
You're a moron. I'm gonna fuck you up.
Happy now?
Look at my house. He's a goddamn nut job.
Calm down, sir. You just give me a detailed description.
Thin, sallow, definitely an addict of some sort. He smells like he hasn't bathed in weeks. White, middle-aged.
Sir, we're gonna need a little more to go on than that.
He's a white trash lunatic. I don't know what else to tell you.
That describes half this town, Mr. Bernstein.
Well, not the half that I live in, thank God. I'm president of a real estate company.
You're set to receive a tidy insurance settlement on this property. Is that correct?
What are you insinuating?
Nothing, sir. Just trying to get all the facts straight.
Oh, facts? You want facts? Look at my home! It's ruined!
The home that's in foreclosure and you no longer live in. If there's anything else you can tell us, Mr. Bernstein...
Look, you'll have to give me a few minutes. I'm too upset to think right now.
Here he is, right there.
Tony!
Where's your wife? You owe me.
Officers, here he is. This man is insane. He destroyed my house.
Whoa, hey. No, wait a minute. You asked me.
He's ruined my life. He's a stalker. He's an epsilonist. Yeah, get him. Freak.
Mr.
ain't playing here. Hand it over.
I didn't do anything to you, please.
Do you want to die over this, bitch?
Whoa, what? Wait.
I'll kill you. I will fucking kill you.
Help! I owe you big. I can get you Corker's tickets.
Those bikers again. That's it? That's a lot of you? That's fucking pathetic. Ah! I'll see it's put to use. I persuaded him to change his mind.
Respect, man. Above and beyond. Peel off a few notes for yourself.
Ah, don't thank me. I'd have tried to kill them all anyway.
He's got my bag. Stop him! You got to get it back. Oh, my crap. We're in there.
Citizens arrest. Kind of. The error of his ways.
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you today.
Make a movie about his ass and call it Cunts in America. But that will be the post-ironic use of the word cunt, both offensive and at the same time curiously anodyne. Hey, what the fuck?
I find your t-shirt more than a little offensive. If there's one thing I cannot stand, it's post-ironic hipsters.
If you don't like it, you can go back to Canada, dude! Come on, you want a piece of me, huh? Oh, wait! Oh, fuck! Oh,
run, you little fuck!
Counterculture.
enough, are ya? You have to judge everyone, don't you?